I had death threats. I had people that were going to rape me. And I got the police, and the police tracked one of them down but couldn't prove it. And then I kept having anonymous ones with a name called Charlie Bronson, who's a mass murderer. And they used that name, and it destroyed me. I lost my...
I don't think Charles Bronson is a mass murderer, out of interest. He's a very violent man, but I don't actually think he's actually been convicted of murdering anybody, just so we're clear about that.
Okay, yeah. So anyway, they used that name.
Yeah.
As an, you know...
Yeah.